What?
Can I ride the pony? 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 Can I ride the pony?
Sure, buddy.
Are
you okay?
I can feel.
Okay.
Sit down on this ledge. So I was about 6 years old when I lost the loss of my, or when I lost the use of my legs. I was in a Safeway, and there was a pyramid of beans. So me and my brother were playing tag around those beans, and in the back of his neck, and then he pushed me, and my arm hit the beans, and the beans came down on me, on my bottom half, and my face. I was pretty beat up, but this is all reconstructed for surgery, millions of dollars of the taxpayers' money, of course, because we're in Canada. So that's the power. That's the power boost for me right now. I'm gonna do some sea tricks for ladies. I'm gonna wheelie this whole thing. We'll be right here. So this is for the ladies.
Ah! Oh yeah! That was sweet.
Do you think it was sweet? You thought it was sweet? Okay. Okay. Well, this time I'm gonna tell you about when I tried out for basketball. So I was 8 years old, and tried out for the regular basketball team. This was 2 years after my accident, so I was still physically disabled. So it was a harsh time still. So I went and I tried out for the basketball team, and I don't motherfucking slam dunk. I was kicking shit over. I was swishing hoops, and I was being tall and stuff. I was the best on the team. But then you know what happened? I woke up. It was a dream. And it's been my dream to play basketball ever since. And I tried out for hockey, and that didn't end up so well. I had 17 stitches inside of my ear. Because, yeah. Let's just not talk about this. I'm done. I'm gonna go do some sweet wheelies for ladies.
Oh, did I just blow your mind?
Yeah.
Where'd your mind go? I don't know. You know why? Because I blew it up. Yeah.